Hi, it's Alaska Granny. Cook ground beef in a crock pot? Absolutely. Turn your crock pot on high, spray it so nothing sticks, and add your meat. I have 2 pounds of hamburger that I'm adding today. Put your hamburger in the crock pot and break it apart with a spatula. Put on the lid and cook it on high. It's been about 90 minutes. You can remove the lid, stir it around quickly because the heat is escaping, and put the lid on for another 30 minutes. And there you go, it's all done. We want to drain the fat, scoop it into a colander to drain all the fat off. Your meat is now ready to use in any recipe any way you want. You can season it for tacos, you can season it for spaghetti sauce, you can serve it into sloppy joes. Any recipe that you would like to use ground beef, it's all cooked and ready to use. I like to portion it out and then put it in the freezer, and I can pull it out 1 pound at a time and use it for any recipe that I like. When you want to freeze your meat, make sure that you've squeezed as much air as possible out and you lay them flat so that then you can stack them. Think of them as a book or a pancake. Today I wanted to make sloppy joes, so I have a can of Manwich. This is the bold I've never tried before. I'm just going to add it into the crock pot. It's already hot. I can stir in the meat, put the lid back on, because the crock pot's already hot, and I can continue to heat and warm it up for about 30 more minutes. Oh my gosh, doesn't that look delicious? Oh yeah. Manwich. Sloppy Joe. If you liked my video, I hope you'll share it with someone else you think might enjoy it. Please subscribe to the Alaska Granny channel.